I'm Tiffany with the Tennis Warehouse Women's Vlog, and this week I want to take a look at the new Vocal Organics rackets. We're going to go from the control-oriented and into the power. So first up is the Organics 10 325, the heaviest racket we're looking at today. This one comes in about 12 ounces strong. If you have been a fan of the 10 line from Vocal, you'll notice that the main difference from previous versions is this Organics has an open string pattern at 16 by 19, giving it a little bit of a more lively feel. Still nice and control oriented though. And new in this Organics rackets, you'll notice there's some contrasting colors here at 3 and 9 and at 12. It's supposed to help you focus in and keep your eye on the racket and ball, so when the ball contacts the string bed. Also enjoying the feel, nice and dampened. Part of that is coming from the new handle system, the biosensor handle. Nice dampened feel, no vibrations. This is being reviewed by our playtest team, so do look out for that review in the next few weeks. And next up, the Organics 10 295. So if you're still looking for control but something a little bit lighter, this is the way to go. This is about 11 ounces strong. It has that 16 by 19 string pattern. It's really easy to swing. It's got nice thin beam, also very soft feeling. Love the dampened feel that I'm getting from this one. I'm on the playtest team for this, so let's look for a review of this racket in the next few weeks as well. And moving into something that's a little bit more power oriented, we have the Organics 8. This has an open string pattern as well. It's 16 by 18, 100 square inch head size versus the 98s in both the Organics 10s. Has that OptiSpot technology, a little bit of a thicker beam. So this is great for those aggressive baseliners. You can really pound your ground strokes with this one. Does have a headlight balance as well. Nice swing fast, and it does have that great dampening system there in the handle. And now on to the Organics 6. This is a little bit lighter weight. This is 10.2 ounces strong, so it's nice control oriented. This one is an even balance racket as well to give you some additional power and stability there in the head. Again, you can see here the OptiSpot technology helping you focus in on the ball as it hits the strings. A nice racket that is also good for customization because it's nice and light. And now we have, finally, the Vocal Organics 4. This is the only racket we're looking at today that is longer than the traditional 27 inches. This one's 27.6 inches long. To help keep it nice and maneuverable, this has a headlight balance. It's about 5 points headlight. It is about 10.2 ounces strong. Nice open string pattern, giving you a nice pop as well as access to spin. Again, you can see here that OptiSpot to help you follow that ball into the string bed as it makes contact. And it also has that great dampened feel from the biosensor handle. Nice thicker beam, giving you some additional pop. And that was the Organics 4. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over more new products arriving here at Tennis Warehouse.